All right, so you got to make sure that you celebrate St. Patrick's Day, not just with a green beer, but with the green treat. Here we have Dana Madden. She's with AB Mowry. Let's start with Leah Weber from Made by Leah. And I see little cupcakes and martini glasses. This is going good already. What do you
think? Yeah, so we have an Irish cake teeny. It's basically kind of like an Irish car bomb, but in a cupcake form.
I love it.
So first, what you're going to do is you're going to have your buttercream, and you just do a little swirl in the base.
A little swirl
So you go ahead
base.
And do that.
Whoa, I'm already making a mess.
You're fine.
A little swirl in the base. Little swirl in the
and
base.
Actually, what you can do is you could top. I forgot to do this. Sorry.
Oh, that's a great idea.
But yeah, just like if you're making a margarita, only this is with sprinkles.
I don't see anything.
And wrong then with you that add a chocolate stout cupcake. So this has beer inside the cupcake.
No, come on.
Yeah, here, I'll bring yours a little closer.
Thank you.
And then
that's
you
ridiculous.
Top it again
with more green stuff.
This is actually Bailey's cream cheese filling.
Oh, come
so
on.
There's Bailey's
see,
in
that's
here.
Not right.
And then you top it again with your cupcake. And then you make a nice little green swirl on top.
Well, while you go ahead and continue to make us hungry and make sure that everybody, there's something for everybody here. Let's go ahead and send it over to Dana Madden. AB Mowry, now donuts. It is the food that feeds us here at Fox 2, feeds the actual signal here. There are two different donuts that we should be aware of because, and you have to tell us about this because we're too busy eating them.
Yeah.
So tell us about that.
Yeah, so we have our cake donuts first here, and then we also have yeast raised donuts, which are made with our Fleischmann's yeast. So it's our 150th anniversary this year. So this is the first time that we're gonna be making with them. So the difference then between a yeast raised donut and a cake donut then is that our yeast raised donut actually is gonna be more like a sweet bread that you're gonna be using. And then it's gonna be made with yeast. Whereas our cake donut is gonna be a lot softer, more tender, and it's actually leavened by our chemical leaveners. So your baking powders, your baking soda.
Because the thing a lot of people don't realize how much baking is a science. That's the reason why a lot of chefs won't bake. It takes somebody special like you to say, I'm going to bake.
Absolutely.
That's something else a lot of people don't know. They don't know that Fleischmann is made right here in St. Louis.
Yeah, absolutely. Our headquarters are here in St. Louis, and so we're celebrating our 150 years this year, and so you can actually check out on our website that we have a new video kind of highlighting that, the history of
Fleischmann. And it is such a really cool video, too. It makes baking look like a lot of fun. Yes. Something else that's going to make things look like a lot of fun, her final touch to this cake teeny.
Yes.
What is that?
You can't forget your shot of Bailey's
right in
the glass.
Oh. Wow.
And then a nice little straw. I mean, I know it's a little early, but you can never start too early, right?
It's 5 o'clock somewhere, everybody. Yeah. If you guys want this recipe, as well as she just told me that she has a whole bunch of vegan recipes as well, everybody, just head to madebyleah.com. Also, get some science in your life with your dessert from AB Mowry at abmna.com. St. Patrick's Day enjoyment is down to a science here on the 9 a.m. show. This is...